characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. From one of the...
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Ugh! Run her down!
Found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far.
Out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is...
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
Gearing up. I was on.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together. To draw it out. Got some time.
Fugitive prophet has crossed out. He's passed through the land.
Carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. A sort of passport. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
The Maria Adula is
Got to crack the ice somehow. Should be able to climb those oars. This calls for timing. Byzantine brooch. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Nothing I can do for him now.
Constantine is on his way down from first day in Siberia. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them.
You hear that? I'll go look.
Keep close.
You may have a problem here.
Hold! Where did this come from?
There's more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get...
You hear that? I'll go look. Huh? I'll check it out. Stay close. Huh?
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable...
Red Army.
Adios, Dios. Adios, prophetess. Adios, Adventas. Kyrie Eleison. Prophetess Eleison. They have him imprisoned. Got him.
Oh no. No, no, no.
Thank you.
looking. Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. Is this work? Let's crimp the pipe and get it out. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell? What?
She's there! Open up!
Find a way to destroy that tank.
Thank you.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Someone's rosary. Without being seen. Must be another way.
He's dead!
I've infiltrated.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down.
Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. Don't have much time.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today. I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging...
I haven't found them all yet, but I will. Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
I think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him. Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. Small, intricate clockwork toy.
Transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you.
Have you done it?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby. Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken it over completely.
Over here!
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal? It's not nukes.
I'll see what I can dig up.